The D'Angelo family has been running the underground of the WWE for a while now and has brought them quite a bit of success.
I agree.
Will this be enough? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Left by the turnbuckles. D'Angelo one step ahead. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right to the knee. Hammer it away. And any one of those shots could take you out for good. He steps foot in the ring again. Teeing off. DDT. Boom, boom. Persistent barrage. Snap. He's got him down. Is this it? He stops the count for his partner. This could be an opportunity. And watch out. Suicide dive!
A roll of the dice, and it pays off in full.
Hurricanrana. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us. Oh, man.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Great reversal.
Thank you.
eludes the contact.
Hooked up, suplex on the way.
Uh-oh, not
high risk.
Elbow drop from the top.
Cover.
Two count.
Banana's gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here are your winners. Tony D'Angelo and Manny Lorenzo. D'Angelo Family.
A winning effort tonight from the D'Angelo Family.
As an expert on tag team action, I gotta applaud the way these men dealt with tornado tag rules.